Stop playing with them, Riot.
You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Nigga eater, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to Shavo's Logs. So today, I got tubs on my truck. I'm really excited because I really needed tubs, because every time I would drive and I would hit like a little speed bump, my tires would like hit the factory fender. So I had to get tubs in the front. But yeah, that's good.
Shit. Oh, y'all just scoot the...
Yeah, let's scoot over and up. Because this is on top over there.
Ah.
Yeah, I don't rub or nothing. I turned it all the way. It might rub when you got like a lot of people in there.
Oh,
when
yeah.
You turn it all the way, but yeah, it's clear now.
Yeah, that's good.
So he said I could turn from the top. He said I could turn all the way. So that's good.
Because I have a Pioneer. I didn't take it out of my truck.
I got the remote.
God damn, this motherfucking shit is slow.
Hey.
Leave them all.
I can't.
Hey, you should have left that one, bro.
Now to take a look at all the dents, all the paint job we got.
Oh, no, there's nothing.
We're really professional at what we do.
Hellcat swap, SRT.
Hey.
We painted that, just don't say nothing.
You know, everything you say, I'm just gonna cut it out.
Put your Instagram.
Thank you.
You open
yeah.
Your
eyes. I think I'm waiting.
Hey, hold on. Do it again.
What the fuck did that play go through? It's all bent and shit.
God.
It's like on the other fucking side, bro.
But
who is jacking the box at the
sun?
God damn.
Hey, bro, hold the camera.
Hey, go to la hora,
chiquita. Hey, yo. Hey, I got that bitch on
film.
Hit it. Wait, why is Daniel not? Oh. how's the food?
When it's moving?
It's good. Someone left their change.
Say what's up to Shavo's Vlogs.
I think he's kind of gay. You need some new clear coat?
Hey, honor, sure what the fuck is that? Honor integrity.
Should I go?
Yes. So what do you gotta say?
Oh. I really
bitch.
Alright, so today we're working on this truck, you know? Shavo's Vlogs.
What?
I don't know if you saw my last video, but we've been still working on this truck. It's not gonna be done. We're gonna be working on it for 3 more weeks.
Hey bro, how many years have you been working on this?
Yeah, we've been working on it for 5 years.
Right here, this is your, what's the thumbnail? There you go. Hold on.
So what are we doing? What the fuck are you doing?
You gotta get the ankles to be like this, bro.
Oh. Hey.
Bro!
Hey, we're gonna do a montage. Ready? Of you standing.
beautiful.
Rise and shine. I'm surprised you're not taking a shit.
Oh, because I just got done taking a shit.
Hey, man. If you're not wiping your ass with 40 grit, what the fuck are you doing?
Guys, so the next clip, we're gonna go to Trust because we're gonna see if we can find some seatbelts.
Sup, cutie?
So we're here to look at seatbelts for OBS.
Damn.
That's nice. Oh. Oh, dang, are these 28s? They're 26s. I don't know. Oh, what the?
And yes, I am pretty sure that
it is. Oh, okay. It makes sense because it's for a single cab. Look.
But look at the.
Oh, look. Is it these? They got everything. What are those, like 17s?
That bitch is low.
17. This one's low. No. So we didn't find nothing, but sorry. What's the guy? So there you guys have it, Travels Vlogs. So I got my tubs and the one bad thing is I took off those things to hold up the hood, so I gotta hold it with my hand. But these are the tubs. There they are. So they relocated the electrical box and that. Dang. You can hear the supercharger. So there it is. Here's my truck. It's all right. I need to get new headlights because these are already messed up. What I might do, honestly, just keep the inside because I still want that U-bar. Keep the white one and like customize my own because I know I could do it. Cause pretty sure it's not that hard. But customize my own. I found this in my truck, and it was from my old girl from the old girl that I used to have, and I took it out and I just left it in my truck. But I found it, and what I'm gonna do is, just for the looks, I'm gonna hot glue gun it, cause you know, I don't know if people are gonna know that it's a Chevy. So with this, they're gonna really know that it's a Chevy. You know. Anyways, here I got it. I don't know if I could do this, but I'm still gonna do it. I don't really care. It's just for the looks for now, you know? But yeah. I got it. I don't know if you can see. Hey. Yeah, that looks. Me personally, that looks good. So from far away, you can't tell, but go close up and it's not really flush, but honestly, I feel like by time, it's just gonna fly away. But I don't really care, just for now, just for the looks. Guys, so that's gonna be the end of the video of getting the tubs on my truck. I hope you guys liked the video, and make sure you subscribe to Travels Vlogs on YouTube, and I'll see you in my next video.